Roblox Studio on Chromebook in 2024. Today, I'll be showing you how to have Roblox Studio on any Chromebook imaginable. So let's just get straight into it. To start, we're going to click the first link in the description, which will redirect you to our website. Once you're here, just click on this app on fly link right here. Once you're on this page, click on this gradient button right here that says start free trial. Wait for the blue button to load, and then you should be brought to this Windows 10 virtual machine. From here, click on Microsoft Edge, the web browser, search for Roblox Studio, download it, and then sign in. And there you go, you have Roblox Studio on your Chromebook. But there is just one problem, in that there is a timer limit on how long you can run the virtual machine. This should be enough time for you to do simple tasks, like creating a game and adding a few blocks, but it's really not enough time to work on games fully. Which is why I recommend you purchase their subscription for more time, or you use Parsec. Parsec works very well for running Roblox Studio on Chromebook. The only caveat is that you have to have a gaming PC in order for this to work. If you don't own a PC, you can also ask one of your friends if you can use their PCs to run Roblox Studio through Parsec. To set Parsec up, all you have to do is create a Parsec account, download their app through the Play Store, and run it from there. And there you go. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. That'll be it for me. Peace.